The state of Israel needs unity, not elections. Netanyahu is trying in every possible way to drag us into elections. One person with three indictments stands between us and a national unity government. This is what the country needs. This country needs a unity government led by blue and white, with the Likud, with Lieberman, with Labour. That's what we discussed the whole election. In this government, there will be a rotation. In this rotation, Benny Gantz will be prime minister for the first 2 years. There is no other option. We are the largest party. Netanyahu is in an indictment, is in a hearing. We won't sit under a prime minister with under indictment. If in another 2 years Netanyahu ends his legal affairs, is acquitted, no worries. Back to politics, best of luck. But in order to have a unity government, I am relinquishing the rotation. There won't be a rotation of three people. You can't run a country like that. It's a serious matter. It's much more important for me that there be unity in the nation, that we won't have elections, that we can start healing, to change the priorities. Citizens of Israel deserve better. They deserve better than what is happening right now in this building. They deserve a stable unity government, with a unity government without indictments. They deserve a government that will deal with health and education and security, not bribery, fraud, and breach of trust.